what
it's not my job.
Does your job include giving a damn about me? Because the least you could do is offer to stand up to Lewis for me.
Stand up for you? I put my ass on the line for you. But it turns out you may have had the balls to get this job, but you don't have the courage to stick it out when it gets tough.
That's not true.
Isn't it? You've had one foot out the door since you got here.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about that briefcase being locked in your desk. Yeah, I saw it, and I know what it is. It's your backup plan in case this doesn't work out. You can make some quick cash and go right back to the life you told me you didn't want to lead. So if you want to quit, go ahead. But this isn't because of Lewis, and it isn't because of me. It's because you're afraid you might have to admit that you're not as smart as you think you are.